Turkey says it has killed nearly 1,200 terrorists since the launch of the country's anti-terror operation in northern Syria. While in northern Iraq, 158 militants of the Kurdistan Workers' Party have been killed in Operation Claw. In a statement, the Defense Ministry said Turkey will continue to take the necessary actions to protect its sovereignty. Ankara holds the PKK responsible for the deaths of some 40,000 people in a 30-year-long terror campaign. In May this year, Turkey launched Operation Claw against the PKK in the Hakurk region of northern Iraq. It was followed by its second and third phases in July and late August.